Available data from the International Organization for Migration, IOM, indicates that Edo State has the highest percentage of Nigerian youth evacuated from Libya following their failed attempt to make it to Europe through the Mediterranean Sea. Worried about the social and security impacts of this trend and the bad image it creates for the state, the controller of the Nigerian Immigration Service, Edo State, Mr. Kayode Eniolorunda, is at the Palace of the Oba of Benin to seek royal partnership in dealing with the menace. Mr. Eniolorunda, in his address to the Oba, expresses his resolve to key into initiatives already put in place by the state government to tackle the problem of human trafficking and illegal migration in the state.
It is my resolve, Your Royal Majesty, as the controller of immigration in Edo State, to key into the laudable project and to develop with adequate logistics, policies and strategies that will stem this ugly trend and generally promote safe migration.
In his response, Omonoba Neduku Akpolokpolo Oba Ewaye II, the Oba of Benin, said the fight against human trafficking and illegal migration is a collective one.
We are doing our best to rehabilitate those that have been brought back. The parties will not relent in the effort to rehabilitate them, to assist the government, provide rehabilitation. All of them, we pray that they themselves will see the need to settle back down in their home country and find things to do.
The visit ends with the assurance of greater collaboration from the Benin traditional institution in tackling the issue of human trafficking and illegal migration.